This is the FG videography. We're still here at the Boulder Folsom Field Dead and Company event on July 6th, 2019. So we're here watching the cops, and they're watching everybody else. And this guy has a damn AR-15 or something. I don't know what I'm gonna do with guys. I'm just gonna call him all the AR-15s. Seems a little bit much. I'm gonna keep walking and check this place out. Not going in there.
Shorter.
I want to go in. is over. Larger than 4.5 inches by 6.5 inches. Also allowed are 1 gallon or smaller clear plastic zip bags. If you have any medical items that are necessary, please notify security so those items can be properly inspected. Folsom Field complies with all TSA and Homeland Security prohibited items. Prohibited items include firearms or weapons of any type,
and the last two at the other end, both have their AR-15s on. See that? That's the SWAT vehicle. Boulder Police Department. It's a Boulder City SWAT vehicle.
Keyboard, case, or any other non-engaged intelligent device. Animals, with the exception of service animals, emotional support.